on this power play. Can you believe it? It's over, and there's six shots for Carolina, and Greaves turns them all away, and now the Jackets march in. There's a quick shot, scores! How about that? He comes out of the penalty box, and the youngster, Luka Delbel-Belouz, has the Jackets on the board with his first National Hockey League goal, and it's 1-0, Columbus.
Handed it to my right here, Sean Corrali. Serves a penalty, and it serves him well as he gets out of the box here. He's got speed. He comes down the wing, and look at this shot. And as the crowd erupts, he probably has a moment feeling like he's in a dream right now as he just scored his first National Hockey League goal.
How great is that?
Carolina has picked him up. He's part of a three-goalie system there, but
in front, Martin, rebound, scores. The Jackets have regained the lead here.
As same number of games scored last game in Nashville, and similar off of a faceoff, but Patrick Olivier, I love his creativity here. He's going to pull through and get this puck, then go between the legs, doesn't connect. Does barrel over the goalie, though. But Malatesta, credit him. He's on the backside on the doorstep. Hopefully that puck squeaks through, and it does.